Good morning.
Good morning. Sir. Okay. School ஞாபகம் வந்துட்டா? சரி பரவாயில்ல. ஏன்னா நான் இன்னைக்கு இசையை ரசிக்கலாம் வாருங்கள் அப்படிங்கிற ஒரு தலைப்பில் யுவ ரசிகா சீரீஸ்னு லான்ச் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். சில குழந்தைகள் அதுக்கு வந்திருக்கலாம். எவ்ரி இயர் வி கண்டக்ட் திஸ் ப்ரோக்ராம் இன் ஜூலை எலாங் வித் த மியூசிக் அகாடமி. யாராக வந்தீங்களா அதுக்கு? யா. ஸோ அதே போல் ஒரு மிட் இயர் யுவ ரசிகா ப்ரோக்ராம் எலாங் வித் த மியூசிக் அகாடமி ஒரு பிளான் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். And we will continue to do this because we need to first realize that music as a performing art needs rasikas. And you all as children are the rasikas of the future. Pa varangalathile oru isai natyam nadagam இதுக்கெல்லாம் ஒரு ரசிக்கத்தன்மை. எப்படி ரசிப்பது அப்படின்னா, சில பேருக்கு உடனே எடுத்த உடனே அந்த ரசிப்பு தன்மை வராது. யூ கேனாட் இம்மீடியட்லி அப்ரிஷியேட். எனக்கே ஒரு யாரெல்லாம் இங்கே கிரிக்கெட் பார்ப்பாங்க, ஃபஸ்ட்டு டைம் நீங்கள் கிரிக்கெட் டிவி கவரேஜ் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா எதா புரியுமா? ஒன்றும் புரியாது. கரெக்டா? யாரோத்தன் ஏதோ ஒன்று ரெட் கலரில் போடுறான், இல்லை ஒயிட் கலரில் போடுறான், இன்னொருத்தன் கையில் மட்டை வச்சுருக்கான், அடிக்கிறான். அப்படி தானே தெரியறது நமக்கு. அது ஃபோர் ரன்ஸ்னு கை தட்டுறாங்க, அப்புறம் சிக்ஸ் ரன்ஸும் கை தட்டுறாங்க, ஒன்றும் புரியாது. டிவிக்குள்ளார பாக்ஸ் போட்டிக்குள்ளேருந்து ஒருத்தர் பேசுவார், இதுதான் ஃபீல்டு பிளேஸ்மெண்ட்டு, இப்படி தான் அடிக்கிறாங்க, இது இந்த பவுண்டரி கிராஸ் பண்ணால் ஃபோர் ரன்ஸ். அப்புறம் ஆஃப்டர் சம் டைம் நம்ம அவங்கள விட பெரிய ஆளாயிடுவோம். இந்த மாதிரி இன்கட்டுறது கூகுளி அது அப்படின்னு சொல்ல ஆரம்பிச்சிடுவோம். திஸ் இஸ் கால்டு அப்ரிசியேஷன். ஸோ அதே போல தான் ஹவு டு அப்ரிஷியேட் கர்நாடிக் மியூசிக் அப்படிங்கிற புக்கு கூட கொண்டு வந்திருக்கேன். ஐ ரிட்டன் இட் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் அஸ் வெல் அஸ் இன் தமிழ். ஓகே. ஸோ இன்னைக்கு துக்கடாஸ் அப்படிங்கிற ஒரு தலைப்பில் பேச போகிறேன். ஹவு மெனி ஆஃப் யூ நோ ஹிந்தி? வெரி குட். ஸோ துக்கடானா என்ன? ஸ்மால் பீஸ். இப்போ தீபாவளிக்கு முறுக்கு சுட்டாங்கன்னா ஃபுல்லாக சாப்பிட வேண்டாம், ஒரு கொஞ்சமாக எடுப்போம் அப்படின்னா ஒரு துக்கடா. நோ, இந்த இது வந்து கொலோக்கியல் பேர் தான். அதாவது அந்த காலத்துலேருந்து பழமையான 6th century நூற்றாண்டுலேருந்து இந்த துக்கடா வந்திருக்குன்னெல்லாம் இந்த பேர் வந்திருக்குன்னு சொல்லவே முடியாது. துக்கடானுங்கிறது இட்ஸ் ஸ்மால் பீஸ். இன்ஃபேக்ட் நம்ம கச்சேரிகள் யாரெல்லாம் கச்சேரி அட்டன் பண்ணியிருக்கீங்க இதில்? வெரி குட். ஸோ ஒரு கச்சேரி அட்டன் பண்ணும்போது பெரிய கிருதிகள் எல்லாம் பாடுவாங்க, அதுக்கு முன்னாடி ஆலாபனை பண்ணுவாங்க, ஸ்வரம் போடுவாங்க. நிரவல்னு ஒரு பீஸ் இருக்குது, அதெல்லாம் அப்புறமா பேசுவோம். நம்ம நிறைய பேசியாச்சு. பட் இன்னைக்கு இந்த கச்சேரியோட எண்டில் சம்டைம்ஸ் 1 or 2 இந்த மிடில் ஆல்சோ, பட் தே வில் ஹேவ் ஸ்மால் லைட் கிளாசிக்கல் பீசஸ். So, tukkada is just a colloquial term to indicate light classical pieces and to bring in a different mood of, you know, very weighty classical music. நடுவில் ஒரு ஒரு சாப்பிடும்போது கைசாதுக்கு ஊர்கா சேர்த்துக்கணும்ல, அது மாதிரி சம் ஒரு ப்ளசன்ட் லைட் கிளாசிக்கல் பீஸ். நிறைய பேர் வந்து அதுதான் ரொம்ப முக்கியமாக ரசிப்பாங்க. ஏன்னா தேர் ஏபிள் டு ஐடென்டிஃபை வித் தி கண்டென்ட் ஆஃப் த துக்கடா. ஓகே. ஸோ நவ் துக்கடாஸ் ஆர் நெவர் கம்போஸ்ட் ஆஸ் துக்கடாஸ். இந்த கம்போசர்ஸோட பற்றியும் கொஞ்சம் பேசுகிறேன். ஸோ இது வந்து ஃப்யூச்சரில் நாலு செஞ்சுரிஸ்க்கு அப்புறம் டாக்டர் சுந்தர் இதை பற்றி பேசுவார் அப்படிங்கிறதுக்காக யாருமே கம்போஸ் பண்ணல. எல்லாரும் ஆல் அவர் கம்போசர்ஸ் வர் செயின்ட்ஸ், ஃபிலாசபர்ஸ் அண்ட் பாக்யக்காரர்ஸ். ஹூ கம்போஸ் மியூசிக் ஆஸ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் தேர் டெடிக்கேஷன் டு த லார்ட். நம்ம தான் அதை வந்து இது வந்து அபங்கு, இது பஜன், இது திருப்புகழ் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி கச்சேரியில் கடைசியில் பாடுறதுனால அதை தூக்கடான்னு சொல்லி பாடுறோம். பார்ட் ஆஃப் அ பர்ஃபார்மிங் ஆர்ட். பட் இதுக்கெல்லாம் நிறைய ஃபார்ம்ஸ் இருக்கு. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் கர்நாடக இசை, கர்நாடிக் மியூசிக்கில் வி ஹவ் செவரல் காம்போசிஷன்ஸ். இட் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி அ ஸ்டோர் ஹவுஸ் ஆஃப் மியூசிக் காம்போசிஷன்ஸ். ஒரு கச்சேரி போனீங்கன்னா கிட்டத்தட்ட ஒரு 60% சொல்லலாம். பட் ஆல் தட் டிபெண்ட்ஸ் ஆன் தி ஆர்டிஸ்ட். காம்போசிஷன்ஸாக இருக்கும். இது கல்பித்த சங்கீதம்னு பேர், கம்போஸ்ட் மியூசிக். கல்பனா சங்கீதம்னு தனியாக இருக்குது, தட் இஸ் கால்டு மனோதர்மா. ஆன் த ஸ்பாட்டில் ஒரு ராக ஆலாபனையோ நிரவல் பண்ணுறதோ அந்த ஆர்டிஸ்டுடைய மனோதர்ம கல்பனையை பொறுத்து இருக்கு. ஸோ தெர் ஆர் எத்தனை லாங்குவேஜஸில் கம்போஸ் ஆகிருக்கு உங்களுக்கு தெரிஞ்சு? தமிழ், ஓகே, ஹிந்தி, சன்ஸ்கிருத், தெலுங்கு, கன்னடா, a few in Malayalam, yes. So you are lot of saints, philosophers, poets, lyricists, ellame compose panina songs. Because they have composed the music and the lyrics, they are called vagyakaras. Vagyakarana avanga manasula enna vaarthigal thonu irukko aduvum adukundana ragamo tuno sendu paadradhu அதானே பெட்டர். இப்போ நம்ம வந்து வைரமுத்துன்னு தனியாகவும் ஏஆர் ரஹ்மான் தனியாக பார்க்குறோம் இல்லையா. ஒன் இஸ் அ லிரிசிஸ்ட், அனதர் இஸ் அ மியூசிக் கம்போசர். அப்படி இல்லாமல் ரெண்டுமே ஒரு ஆள் தேவ் கம்போஸ் த சாங் அஸ் வெல் அஸ் கிவன் த மியூசிக் டு இட். ஸோ தட் இஸ் வை தி ஆர் கால்ட் பாகியக்காரர்ஸ். காம்ப்ளிகேட்டட் மியூசிக்கும் இருக்குது. காம்ப்ளிகேட்டட்ன்னு சொல்கிறது இஸ் நாட் த ரைட் வேர்ட். லெட் அஸ் ஏ ரொம்ப இவால்வ்டு மியூசிக் இருக்குது. கிருதிகள் எல்லாம் ஒரு கச்சேரி போனீங்கன்னா அது ஒரு 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 கிருதி பாடுறதுக்கே 5 நிமிஷம் கூட ஆகலாம். சிலது வந்து 3 நிமிஷத்துலேயே முடிச்சுவாங்க. ஸோ இன்னைக்கு வி வில் டீல் வித் சம் ஆஃப் தி சாங்ஸ் தட் ஆர் சங் விச் ஆர் வெரி சிம்பிள் அண்ட் இன் நேச்சர் அண்ட் வெரி சிம்பிள் இன் கண்டென்ட் ஆல்சோ இன் த டியூன்ஸ். So I was actually waiting for this hall to fill up. Now we will go into the substance of the talk. Some of you can come forward here. Come. Thank you for maintaining orderliness. Come. ஃப்ரண்ட்லியும் வரலாம். எக்ஸலண்ட். வாட் யூ சீ ஹியர் ஆர் செவரல் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் காம்போசிஷன்ஸ் தட் ஆர் லூஸ்லி கேட்டகரைஸ்ட் ஆஸ் துக்கடாஸ். கீர்த்தனம் இருக்கு, சில பேர் வந்து கடைசியில் தேவாரம் பாடுவா, பாசுரம் பாடுவா, ராக மாளிகை பாடுவா. நானே கச்சேரி பாடும்போது கடைசியில் ஒரு திருப்புகள் பாடுங்கோ அப்படின்னு. ஸோ த டைப் ஆஃப் சாங்ஸ் தட் ஆர் கிளாசிஃபைட் அண்டர் துக்கடாஸ் குட் பி எனி ஆஃப் தீஸ். வி வில் டீல் வித் தெம் இண்டிபெண்ட்லி. நவ் த பேசிஸ் ஆஃப் ஆல் காம்போசிஷன்ஸ் இன் கர்நாடிக் மியூசிக் இஸ் பக்தி, டிவோஷன் டு த லார்ட். இட் இஸ் த ஹிந்து ட்ரெடிஷ்னல் வே ஆஃப் திங்கிங் தட் அவர் ஆத்மா, ஜீவாத்மா மர்ஜஸ் வித் த பரமாத்மா, தேட் அவர் பீயிங் சோல் வாட் எவர் யூ கால் இட் ஹேஸ் அண்ட் அல்டிமேட் ஐடியா ஆஃப் சால்வேஷன் ஆர் முக்தி. இந்த கான்செப்ட் இருந்துட்டே இருக்கு. அண்ட் ஒன் ஆஃப் த வேஸ் டு த லார்ட் இஸ் த பக்தி மூவ்மெண்ட். பக்தி வந்து எப்படியெல்லாம் வரும்? பூஜை பண்ணலாம், நமஸ்காரம் பண்ணிக்கிட்டே இருக்கலாம், பாட்டு பாடலாம். பாடும்போது ரொம்ப காம்ப்ளிகேட்டடாக யோசித்து பாடுறது இல்லையே, கீர்த்தனமாக பாடுறது. ஆல் சாங்ஸ் இன் பிரேஸ் ஆஃப் த லார்ட். composer of this song. How did you know? Because of his YouTube. You people will teach me, I think. So imagine this. So imagine this is not composed by sitting in front of a book, a notebook or a laptop, obviously. And சரி, டுடே ஐ ஆம் கோயிங் டு கம்போஸ் ஏ சாங் அப்படின்னு ஐ கேனாட் இமேஜின் சேம் தியாகராஜா சிட்டிங் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் ஏ புக் ஆர் ரைட்டிங் டவுன் ஆர் வாட் எவர். த டைப் ஆஃப் சாங் இஸ் ஹரிதாசுல வேடலே பொங்குச்சு வீ துல ஆன் தி ரோட்ஸ் தி க்ரௌட்ஸ் ஆர் கம்மிங் டு ஹியர் மை உஞ்சவிருத்தி. வாட் இஸ் உஞ்சவிருத்தி? உஞ்சவிருத்தி இஸ் தி the way these mendicants used to, the composers used to go around in the streets singing in praise of the Lord. We don't see it these days, or if at all, very rarely in small agraharams. But they used to go around the temple singing in praise of the Lord. And whatever the neighborhood used to give them, the rice or something, that day they will go home and cook and eat. The people who gave the rice were considering themselves as blessed to be able to give the rice to these godly people. Again, these concepts are, we must know about our culture, because these concepts don't appeal to us now, because they are not there. But you must imagine a situation where Sangati Ganu Mridanga Ghosha Mulatshe means that along with the Mridanga, along with the groups they used to seek on the road, on the streets of the Tiruvayyar, where Thyagaraja lived. So the devotional content of the Kirtanai is more than the Kriti. The Kriti format is very, very structured, whereas the Kirtanai is in praise of the Lord. So these groups of people sing Kirtanams in the temples or in the congregations. So this is part of the Bhakti movement. So Thyagaraja himself has composed, though he is one of the Trinity and one of the leading composers in Carnatic classical music, and has composed several gems which are being sung today in the firmament of Carnatic music. We must know that many of his songs have been like Utsava Sampradaya Kritis or Divyanama Bhajanis, which I just sang. So these are very simple tunes. Jo Jo Rama Ananda Ghana Jo Jo, very simple tune. Sita Kalyana Vaibhogame. Of course, some people do sing these in concerts, but these are also easy to sing in a marriage. They are sung in marriages, in fact. So, Pavanaj Stuti Patra Pavana Sharira. So, you sing these songs as part of a function, and very simple, anybody can follow. Haridasu Nuvedale. Anybody can join in. So these are meant for group singing. Now let's rewind to the Bhakti movement when it started in Tamil Nadu. Around the 4th, 5th centuries, when there was a lot of Jainism predominant around that period, there came another trinity, a trinity of sorts. And these were the Saivite scholars, philosophers, saints, Bhagyakaras. And they were Jnana Sambandhar, Appar, and Sundara. In fact, people consider Manikya Vachakar, who composed the Tiruvachakam, also in that group. But the point is that the beautiful songs in praise of Lord Shiva, which were composed by these composers, we need not even call them as composers, they are saints. In fact, in many Shiva Kshetrams, you will see the Arvati Mover, the Nayan Mars, of whom these three hold the pride of place. You will see pujas being done to these. So you must not consider these people as ordinary composers. They are saints. They are the people to be revered. They are gods, almost. So these people brought about a renaissance. You know what's a renaissance? It's a mass awakening of Shaivite philosophy, of the Shaivite movement. When I say Shaivite, means people devoted to Lord Shiva. Similarly, there was another movement, the Vaishnavite movement, people devoted to Lord Vishnu. That is another thing, we will come to that. But Tevarams are the pieces, the beautiful compositions of these composers. And why am I talking about them? Not because they were composed nearly 1500 years ago, not because they are gems of this thing, but very often when you go to a concert today, among the Tukkadas you might find a Thevaram. So what is a Thevaram? So there are many stories about how these songs were composed. So if you go to various temples, have you gone to Chidambaram? The Shiva temple there, the Nataraja temple there, or if you go to Kanchipuram, or if you go to Thiruvennainallur, or so many temples, Shiva Kshetrams across Tamil Nadu, you will find sometimes written in that in Tamil on the in a stone tablet at the entrance of the, even here in Chennai you have Thiruvanmiyur. Anybody gone to Thiruvanmiyur temple? Have anybody gone to Thiruvottiyur temple? Thiruvottiyur, not yes, good, good. Kapalishwarar temple. So all these So all these temples are Padal Petra Talangal. Padal Petra Talangal means these saints have visited here. Imagine, 1500 years ago, there won't have been, I'm sure, no Mailai station, Tirumailai station won't have been there. Just the temple would have been there. The tank would have been there. And imagine Jnana Sambandhar visiting this temple in Mailapur, just 2 kilometers from here, and singing in the praise of Lord Shiva. So who was Jnana Sambandhar? Jnana Sambandhar, the world's youngest composer. At the age of 3, he was fed by the Divine Mother. Thodudaya Sheviyam, Thodudaya Sheviyam, Thodudaya Sheviyam, Vidaya Vivochuvin Madhishogi, Thodudaya Sheviyam, Vidaya a small child being fed by the Divine Mother and breaking out into song. And where did this happen? Yes, in very good. Clap for that. Who is that? Who said it? Good. So this happened on the temple tank in Sirghadi, which is close to Mayavaram. Maybe about 4 hours drive from here. Six hours if it is a weekend. Anyway, so similarly, we have Appar and Sundarar. Appar was a Jain chieftain. You know about Jainism, no? Mahavir. So he was a Jain chieftain, அண்ட் தேவர் கால் சமணர்கள் அண்ட் அப்பர் கன்வெர்டட் ஆர் பிகேம் சைவைட் இன்ஃப்ளூயன்ஸ்ட் பை ஹிஸ் சிஸ்டர். குற்றாயினவாறு விளக்ககிலே கொடுமை பல செய்தன நானறிவேன், கொடுமை பல செய்தன நானறிவேன், ஏற்றாயடிக்கேன் இரவு abdominal colic. Thank you. You must go to concerts and when they finish a song, clap like this. Nothing helps an artist more than this. Nothing enthuses an artist more than this. Anyway, we have our next speaker, Srimati Dr. Vijay Lakshmi Subramanian here. So, he was suffering upper, otherwise called Navakarasa, suffered in severe abdominal colic, and by the grace of Lord Shiva, was cured, and he became a staunch Shaivite. Visited all these temples, sang several songs. And Sudhara, the third, because he happened a little later. Upper and Jnanasambandhar were contemporaries. Whereas Sundarar, the saint, Sundarar was, he approached Lord Shiva like his friend. Everybody says you must fear God. You don't have to fear God. God is not something you fear. And that philosophy is well brought out in Sundarar's composition. He treated Lord Shiva as his friend. And it was reciprocated also. Lord Shiva also treated him like a friend.
Ulati pol ulle kanal
song. The song is Meela Adimai in Madhyamavati.
Vaadhi Podi Re
at the end.
Vaadhi Podi Re.
He says to Lord Shiva in Tiruvarur, வாழ்ந்து போதிரே, வேர் எவர் யூ ஆர் யூ பி ஹாப்பி, பிகாஸ் ஹீ வாஸ் இன் சஃபரிங் ஃப்ரம் ஹீ பிகேம் பிளைண்ட், சுந்தரர் பிகேம் பிளைண்ட், லாட் ஆஃப் ஸ்டோரிஸ் இன் தட், பட் பேசிக்லி ஹீ பிகேம் பிளைண்ட் அண்ட் ஹீ வாஸ் டூயிங் இஸ் பில்கிரமேஜ் டு திருவாரூர் அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி ஹீ இஸ் டூயிங் நிந்தா ஸ்துதி, மீன்ஸ் ஹீ இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி ஸ்கோல்டிங் his friend Lord Shiva for bringing him to the stage. And then he says, vaazhndhu podire, naan dhaan kashtapadren, nee nalla irundhukko. So that sort of an attitude. So each composer has had his or her equation with the Lord in different ways. Like Andal. How many of you have heard of Andal? Nachiya, yes. every next month onwards people will be singing Margari. They will be singing the Tirupava, isn't it? Now, she lived in a place called Shivaliputtur. Her father also was a very periyalvar, excellent, was a very famous alvar who composed songs. We will not go too much into the details, but so for example, how each alvar approached the Lord was so different. One was a king, one was a chieftain, one was a panan. Andal, for example, imagined that she would merge with the Lord one day. So she only always looked upon him as a the Nayika Nayaka Bhava. Her father, Pallad, Pallad, Pallayirathand, Malakodi Murayiram. Pallad, Pallad, Pallayirathand, Malakodi Murayiram. Who composed this? Andal's Periyada, Andal's father. So, how long does a human live? 80, 85, the average in India is about 78 now. Imagine Periyadavar looking at the Lord and wishing him, may you live long. How each person looks at the Lord? All the humans who have taken human avataram live for a limited period. And look at this man telling Vishnu, Pallandu, Pallandu, Pallayirathandu, live long, live several thousands of years. Of course, singing praise of the Lord. Now, how much time does this song take? Maybe 2 minutes. So, that is why a lot of singers today sing the Divya Prabandangal or Tevarams as part of the Tukkadam. So, this is the name of the Alvar. Andal, Periyar, Periyalvar, Kulasekar Alvar, Tondaradi Kodi Alvar, Tiruppan Alvar, Tirumangai Alvar, Pey Alvar, Nam Alvar, Tirumalisai Alvar, Bhudat Alvar, Koyhi Alvar, and Madhurat Alvar. There are separate lot of stories related to the Alvars also, but lot of their Pramandangals are today being adapted for singing in a Carnatic. Let's not forget the basic topic is Tukkadam, right? So in a Carnatic song, a concert, some of these songs are also sung. Now let's move on a little bit to the north. North means not too much north. Let's go to Orissa. Orissa, Bengal, that area. So at that time, those days, a Chola king was ruling that area. I'm talking about nearly 1,000 years ago, where Jayadeva lived as a minister in the kingdom of Chola emperor. But that's only history. The point is that Jayadeva gave form to a lot of music that was there existent before it, and he wrote the Gita Govinda. The Gita Govinda is in a compilation of about 24 songs in 8 padas or 8 stanzas. That is why they are called Ashtapadi. So these are in Sanskrit, and very often they have his mudra. So you have Jayadeva again. And this opera is sometimes performed, and very often if you go to Puri, Jagannath Puri, you will find the Ashtapadi being performed in the Northern style. Here also, brought here by the Bhajana Sampradaya, the Ashtapadis are sung in Carnatic ragas as well as Hindustani ragas. So, Kamath Manmath Kinna Rati Rasabhinna Vishad Sampanna Anuchintita Hari Charita Kalaha Karita Muvacha Hari Ravi Sarati Vati Madhupavane Hari Ravi Sarati Vati Madhupavane Kima Paramahita Sukham Sakhi Bhuvane Hari Ravi Sarati Vati Madhupavane Kima Paramahita was the favorite lord of Jayadeva? Krishna. So the form that Sri Jayadeva loved was that the Krishna that was with the gopis. Different format. Some of them worshipped the Lord as a friend, some of them as a beloved, some of them relating to the various stories that were associated depending on the Puranas, whatever they had learned. Some of them relating to Lord Krishna as a lover of the gopis. So how many ways these composers have approached the divine? Very interesting. So the Ashtapadis, which were composed nearly 1,000 years ago, maybe 800. Anyway, these songs still exist today. They are still passed down, and some of them sung in the Carnatic style, some of them in the Hindustani style. And also, one good thing about our music is that it has absorbed. It has absorbed the cross-cultural influences. So you'll be surprised to know there are even Western music compositions in Carnatic music. Santatam pahi mam sangita shyamale sarvadhare janani chintitarth. Some of you may be knowing this song. Janani chintitarth prade chidrupini shive shri guru apujite shiva mohakare. What song is it based on? What song is it based on? Scale is Shankaravarnam. Yes. It's God Save the Queen. God Save the Queen is the British national anthem. The British national anthem. Send her victorious, happy and glorious. So that is the advantage. This was composed by none less than Muthuswami Dikshitar. So that is the advantage of our music tradition. It has absorbed so much. So Jayadeva composes somewhere in Orissa. We sing it today. Lalita Lavangalata Parishilana Komala Malayasamire Radhe. I'm sure Jayadeva would not have composed it like this. But it is, we have absorbed the lyrics, and over the last 300, 400, 500 years, it has been imbibed into our musical tradition. Likewise, the Marathi tradition. The Marathas occupied large portions of Tamil Nadu. Many people still speak Marathi in pockets in Tanjavur and Madurai. Why? Because the Marathas were there. And when Marathas came, they brought their cultural tradition. So, there was interchange. The Bhagavatas came from there and they heard of the great composers in Marathi. Name some of them. Tukaram, good. Namdev, Jnaneshwar, not Mirabai. Okay. Chokha, then Bap Rakhuma. Like, no, Chaitanya was in Bengal. So these composers compose in Marathi.
Amrita huni gode naam tujha deva, naam tujha deva, man majha keshav kavanayem, kavanayem. Amrita huni gode naam tujha deva, naam tuja deva.
God means sweet. Amrita huni God. Your name is even more sweet. than nectar. So these are the abhangs. Abhangs means without any bhanga, without any, they are to be sung continuously. If you go to Pandharpur, they are sung continuously there as community singing, some by Tukka, some by Jnaneshwar, some by other composers. Eknath. Next you might hear among the Tukkadas a whole group of songs called bhajans. Now bhajans, again, bhajan means what? Bhajikarga, to sing in the praise of the Lord. So some of them are Krishna Rama Govinda Narayana Keshava Madhava Hari Narayana. Some of you might have attended these bhajan classes and sing. There are also very refined bhajans. You might have heard sung by Pandit Jasraj, Bhimsen Joshi, Lata Mangeshkar, right? Those bhajans in Hindi, again, composed by greats, great saints like Tulsi. Yeah, now you can name some of those names. Mirabai, Ngirke, okay, the reading of, okay, Ramdas, but not in Hindi. So you have Mirabai, Sant Tulsidas, Bhakta Surdas, Kabir, Raidas, Khalas, all these people who composed. Part of the Bhakti movement. So a Doha by Kabir.
Kamal Mukh Ram Bhajan Ko Diya, Kamal Mukh Ram Bhajan Ko Diya, Kamal Mukh Ram Bhajan Ko Diya, Bhajan Ko Diya, Bhajan Ko Diya. Lakh Chaurasi tere dil ka, lakh Chaurasi tere dil kar, sundar nar tar paya. Lakh Chaurasi tere dil kar, sundar nar tar paya. Kamal mukh Ram bhajan ko diya, bhajan ko diya, bhajan.
He says, Lakh Chaurasi Phere Phirkar. Chaurasi. 84? Chaurasi is 84, right? Lakh. Lakh. 84 lakh. Janmam Edukku Sundara Narutan Paya. Sundar means not my name. Sundara Narutan Paya. You got the beautiful body of a human being, don't waste your time. Kamala Mukha Rama Bhajana Kodiya. He's given your such a beautiful mouth to sing Rama's bhajans. That's what he's, Kabir is telling.
Khaya piya sukh se soya.
What does that mean? He ate nicely. Sixth morning, he ate nicely. Khaya piya. Allah chahta chhe. Sukh se soya. Slept happily. Nahak janam khoya.
Nahak janam khoya.
You did not leave out any responsibilities in life. All the rights that you wanted, you have enjoyed.
Jamukh nishidh mein राम नाम नहीं,
वट एवर माउथ वॉज गिवन टू यू,
राम नाम नहीं कहा तुम कछु नहीं किया,
विच माउथ गॉड हैज गिवन यू विच डिड नॉट से राम, कहा तुम कछु नहीं किया, यू हैव नॉट डन एनीथिंग, यू माइट हैव ईटन, यू माइट हैव drunk means water or coffee or whatever, Pepsi.
சுத்தி செய் சோயா நல்லா தூங்கியாச்சு,
ஆனா நீ நான் ராமநாமத்தை சொல்லலன்னா நீ ஒண்ணுமே பண்ணல லைஃப்ல.
ஜாபக நிஷேதம் ராமநாம நீ கஹா தும் கச்சு நஹீ கியா, கஹத கபி
Kabir say, if you have not said Ram Naam, you have not done anything in life. Because, Suno Bhai Sadho, Aya Vaisi Gaya, Nii Eppidi Vandiyo, Abdi Dhani Thirvi Poopare, Nii Enna Kondun Diyo, Abdi Dhani Thirvi Poopare, Aya Vaisi Gaya. So, don't look at again these songs, though they are Tukkadas, sung at the end of a concert, and then clap and go. Try to understand the philosophical, sometimes there may be a lot of philosophical import in these songs. In the part alla ennalamo karthugal irukum, tamilagattum malayalamagattum kannadamagattum, all these there is so much of philosophy in it. Another great composer said to be the Pitamaha of Carnatic music, Purandaradasa. Lot of stories about him, how he was a diamond merchant and then became a devotee of Panduranga Vithala. Said to have composed how many, that 4,75,000 songs in his lifetime by his own admission, in his own, he has composed a song which says that I have composed so many songs in your name.
Kandena Govindana, Kandena Govindana, Kundari Kachana Pandava Bakshana, Kundari Kachana பாண்டவ பக்ஷண புண்டரீகாஜன பாண்டவ பக்ஷண கண்டன கோவிந்தன. கேசவ நாராயண ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ண வாசுதேவ அச்சுதானந்தன
go. Bodies of works that are present even in Tukkada. We call them Tukkada. But if you look at Tirupugal, in fact, last month we organized in the music forum, we organized a lecture demonstration. So we asked them, there are a lot of people like Mrs. Murthy, there are a lot of experts in Tirupugal itself. He said, Tirupugal pathi edha pesalame. Then he said, Tirupugal, huge body of work. Which part of it do you want? Well, then I said, okay, Tirupugal, I did not know. There is, so I thought all of them were on Lord Murga. I thought all of them were on Lord Murga. But apparently, there are references to Ramayanam, references to Ambal, references to Shiva, references to this. The topic that ultimately emerged was Tirupugal composed in Chidambaram. So we all think that Tirupugal alone is only some songs composed by Arunagiri Nadar on his Ishta Devata, that is Murga, Illa. Each, though we consider them as Tukkadas, Bhajans, Ashtapadi, Tirupugal, Tevaram, Divya Prabandham, Tiruvachakam. Each one of them is a huge body of work adapted for our music, let us say in pleasant ragams. In fact, when I talk about the musicality of Tukkadas, some of the ragams that are selected are like Dehag, like right now what I sang, Chandrakans, Malkans, that is Hindolam, or Yaman Kalyan, like that. We select ragams which are very, not just popular, but also very catchy. Each ragam has its own identity, so some of them are like very weighty. Shankarabharanam, just now we said, no? Santatam Pahimam, we said was Shankarabharanam. But do you know that Maralila Gana Lola? Have you heard that song? That is Shankarabharanam. And the same composer has composed in the same ragam. Very, very, you know, elaborate, structured piece. Whether he has composed like that or not, it has reached. My Guru Nadar taught to me in a very elaborate fashion. So that is how the music has developed.
Madhyal Nittaganagi ವನದಾನು ತಮನಾಗಿ ಪದಿವಾಗಿ ಶಿವಜ್ಞಾನ ಪರಯೋಗ ತರುಳ್ವಾಯಿತಗನಾಗಿ ಮನದಾನು ತಮನಾಗಿ ಪದಿವಾಗಿ ಶಿವಜ್ಞಾನ ಪರಯೋಗ ತರುಳ್ವಾಯಿ ನಿಧಿಯ ನಿತ್ಯ ಕರುಣಾ
That's all. You start the song, it's over.
Almost.
So some songs are like that. I thought all Tirupugal are like that. No.
There are Tirupugal that are quite elaborate, huge. I mean,
he's called Chanda Pavala Perumal because of his contribution to Thalam. He was a master on rhythm. In fact, some of the songs that he's composed is difficult to play the mridangam or even to sing because the thalams are very complicated. The words according to the prosody, they are so intricate. I would rather do a study on Tirupugal, and there are people also singing concerts only on Tirupugal composition. So I won't say that any of these tukadas cannot be sung as a main piece. Adana solave illa. You can. Or Devaram full concert, possible. Divya Pramandam full concert, possible. It's how we handle it. Am I right? It's not that you have, just because Dr. Sundar said Devaram, Divya Pramandam, Tirupugal, Bhajan, you can have full length Bhajan concerts also. You can have full length Tirupugal concert and do full justice. Today's topic being Tukadas, I took a few bodies of works which are commonly sung in concerts as Tukadas. That's all. Let us not again compartmentalize. Right? We often compartmentalize in our mind. This is such a person. Padathula vanda avan comedy dhaan illaya. He may be actually a very good character actor. Ana nama vanda odana avana paathu oh sirikkanum. We are already conditioning our mind. Indaal vanda avan comedy dhaan, indaal vanda avan villain dhaan. When I grew up in childhood, I always used to think Nambiar was a very bad man. Anybody knows Nambiar? Has heard about Nambiar? Okay. But I was told that he was one of the most great Ayyappa Bhakta and a very, very fine person. But we compartmentalize. Tirupugal means Tukkada. It's not like that. It's just that very often songs like this are taken and sung. So, okay, some of them are in many ragas. I'll wind up with a Raga Malika and a Thillana. Ragamalika, all of you know. Ragamalika means the ragam keeps changing. I'll sing a Ragamalika and follow that with a Thillana. Thillana is, okay, I haven't touched on many aspects. There are Tukadas which are sung in concerts, but in a dance program, those are very major pieces. So Thillana can be a major elaborate piece. A Jati Swaram can be a major elaborate piece. A padam or a javali can be taken as a very major piece in dance. And in a kacheri, sometimes these tilanas and ragamalikas or padams, javalis are taken as light pieces at the end. I wouldn't say a padam is a light piece by any means, because some of the padams are so soaked in classical music. Very, very heavy pieces are there. So let's not again compartmentalize Tukadas as light songs. No. Some of these padams that are sung today are so soaked in classicism, they can be main pieces also. I'll sing a Ragamalika. Those of you who can identify the ragam change, raise your hands. That's enough. Just as an exercise, as fun. Okay, the ragams are Ranjani, Megha Ranjani, Shri Ranjani, Megha Ranjani and Jana Ranjani. Okay, so when you hear a change in the tune or the ragam, please raise your hand. Obviously, the first ragam will be Ranjani, so you don't have to raise your hand. Only when the ragam changes.
Ranjani. Ranjani. Mridu pankajalochani. Ranjani. Mridu pankajalochani. Thank you.
For the swarams. Did you all notice the swarams also changed? Now you can think. The ragam changed even in reverse order. Pa ba ma re ga ma ba ma re ga ma ba ni sa da ba sa da ba da ba ma re ni sa da next ragam. Ni sa ni ni sa da ni ma ma ni ma ni ma ni ma ma ga ga ni ni sa ni da ma ga. Shivanjani. So from Janaranjani back to Megaranjani to Shiranjani. So some of you were looking, because others didn't raise, you kept your hand down. Two, three people there, two, three people there. I was noticing. You raised? Good. Please all clap. Okay. The point is, we all are able to relate to the change in the raga. This composer, by the way, is still alive. So we started in the 6th century, 4th century and all that. Now we are talking somebody who is still alive, Tanjavur Shankaraya. I'll wind up with Tillana. A lot of people like the Tillana. In fact, my Mridangist friend Balaji calls it Trillana, because ella evlo slow a iduva irnalum oru Tillana paadumbodhu slow a paada mudiyadhu. It will be, it's a dance form also, so you get a lot of the jati sorkal ellam varum.
I got it. Thank you so much, Dr. Sundar. So we can all give him a big round of applause. So we have gone through a journey right from Tevaram up to Thanjavur Shankaraya's compositions. We really had an excellent time, a very learning, truly learning experience for the children here. I see a lot of them writing, noting down, responding very nicely, an excellent batch of students here today. Thank you so much, the schools who have come here, and the management and the teachers. We are extremely thankful to you. Despite the exams, you have all come. This shows the interest that you all have for music. Let us clap for all of you. Very nice. I now have great pleasure in welcoming Dr. Vijayalakshmi Subramaniam, a doctorate in music. Her subject was, 20th century Tamil composers. Okay, so today it's a coincidence that Dr. Sumathi Krishnan, a musician, was here. Dr. Sundar was here to give us the talk. And again, another doctor, Dr. Vijayalakshmi Subramaniam. She's going to talk to us. And music as a way of communication in life. A very interesting topic. Looking forward to her speech now. And incidentally, today is her star birthday. Let us all wish her a very happy birthday. She herself didn't know. Her mother was calling her and telling. She was just sharing with me. So happy birthday to you, ma'am. Yeah. So a star's birthday also today.